Here at LATTC, we have the Transportation Youth Academy. The Youth Academy really has the objective and the goal to be able to expose brand new entrants into the transportation industry and helping them understand the different skill sets that you need in order to have a career in transportation.
The program so far has been really beneficial to everybody, and it's been surprisingly fun.
Film this, you're gonna wanna see this.
Formula One car right here.
Woo. Watch it go.
Our Transportation Youth Academy had a project of developing a monorail system.
So the monorail that we're doing is a new way of transportation. We created a track and we have these hook-ons that we place on top of the track, and we welded some arches to stand up the track in the air. We're putting it together and we're gonna create a car that's gonna run on top of these tracks.
The little cars we've designed ourselves, that is my favorite project so far, simply because the designing was left to us. We had a lot of creativity.
The monorail project was designed to show the students a lot of different programs and different disciplines that kind of come together.
We learned a lot about electrical.
You gotta know what to where to wire. Everything has to function well.
Manufacturing and software program.
I really love being a computer and designing blueprints for our parts that we're gonna be doing. I think that's pretty sweet.
If anybody would be interested in, you know, really running this program at their school, whether it's at their high school, at their college, or anywhere else, you know, really they could just reach out to us and we will give you everything that you need so that we can continue to promote the transportation industry to some of our youth.
I think it's cool, man. Like, I get to make things, build things hands-on, which is one of my favorite things.
This program is rewarding. The teachers give you a lot of praise. They give you a lot of freedom. You could be creative. It's self-rewarding of, like, I made this, it's amazing.